Today I caught myself this lovely Scootermon. I think it's more Digimon than Pokemon. Anyway, who cares? Because I want to drive around the Arhai Lake one time in one day, which is around 150 kilometers. Whoa, look at this! And this! And that! And that! And that! Let's check it out. Behind me is the Three Pagodas Park, and probably the number one main attraction if you're coming to Dali, which you have to visit. The history of the Three Pagodas Park goes back to 1800 years ago, and the highest one is almost 70 meters high, 69 point something. But I just read it's not possible to climb because the stairs inside are broken. Kind of funny, I think. But anyway, this park is beautiful. It's very, very nice. It's directly facing the lake, the Arhai Lake, and behind are the mountains. And this scenery is just awesome. Very nice.
This park is actually bigger than I expected, and I still have a lot to drive if I want to drive one time around the Arhai Lake today. So I better hurry up a little bit.
So much to hurry up a little bit. I just cannot hurry up. It's too beautiful here. I mean, look around. Not possible to hurry up. Whoa, look at this, and this, and that. When you are visiting the Three Pagodas Park, then make sure that you do not take the first ticket with the return ticket when they will drive you back from the top, because while walking down or up or anyway, you will experience so much more what you wouldn't experience when you take the car. I promise you, don't take it, only if you are old and weak, of course. Old or weak.
Now I'm out of the Pagodas Park and will continue driving around the lake. Oh, every time I put on my helmet, my sunburn, oh, hurts like shh.
Anyway, let's continue. so easy if they don't have a menu. But anyway, I got some rice with I assume it's beef and some vegetables. Good. I feel like 16 again riding this scooter. The only difference is that this one is electrical and mine was gasoline. Anyway, now I'm happy again. My stomach is full. I just ate some rice and beef, vegetables, drink some sha, and now I'm fine and good to go. So now I'm also at an ancient area around the Ahai Lake, which is very beautiful. And I assume only some locals are allowed to drive inside with cars, because at the beginning was some blockage, but I could just pass by. It's pretty. Oh, look at this tree. What a giant tree. At least the lower cars. Very beautiful. I think here's some kind of temple. Yeah, definitely a small temple. But I want to continue because I still have a lot to drive. Besides showing you around on my trip around the Ahai Lake, I also wanted to tell you what I am doing in Dali for 4 weeks, and that I will do at the end of the video, so don't stop watching. Anyway, it's beautiful here, so it's definitely worth watching the whole video. Police. No problem. Yeah, maybe I'm lucky because I'm wearing a helmet. I almost feel like in Italy. Let's have a quick look into the Hongshangong, the Red Hill Temple, or Red Mountain Temple, but it's a little bit small for a mountain. This trip proves once more that the way is the goal, because this way is so beautiful. I decided to do a coffee break in yet another ancient town around the lake.
The longer I've waited,
but this one,
the more that I've tried.
That's it for me in this beautiful little town. I had a coffee with a beautiful view, and now I'm heading back to my scooter because I still have a lot to drive.
All that I go through for my peace of mind, let it all go out the window. No smoke in my eyes, I can hear the wind chime. It's always
been. So at the beginning I thought, wow, in Dali people really like pink.
Early blue morning, when everything's cold, I see you running.
And then I realized pink cars and pink scooters are rental cars. So if you rent something, then they will be in pink or a very bright color, but most likely in pink, as you can see here. I have no idea how this beautiful little island behind me is called, but it's awesome. It's very, very nice. I will find out.
I've seen today already many people getting pictures for their wedding, but this spot has the most couples I've
seen.
I can count 5. But yeah, it's a beautiful scenery here.
No smoke in my eyes.
As you can see behind me, the sun is hiding now almost completely behind the hills. And I still have 2.5 hours to drive because my place is exactly on the other side of the lake from here. And of course I did not forget that I wanted to tell you what I'm doing in Dali for 4 weeks. I'm doing some kind of volunteering. But what kind of volunteering I will not tell you now, I will tell you in my next video. And moreover, it's not the only reason why I'm here for 4 weeks. I have a couple of other reasons why I'm here. But I will tell you more about it in other videos, even later than the next one. I'm now at the last place my host suggested me to visit during this trip. But it's already pretty dark and it's a park on top of a hill. So I will come back tomorrow and show you the park on top of this hill in daylight, because it's prettier than during the night, I guess, right? So of course you need to go a little bit upstairs, but it's not too bad. It's not very steep and not too far. Ha! The first impression is not so nice here. I'm probably not going the right way, because this doesn't look so much like a very, very nice touristic scenic spot, huh? But let's check out the view, and I will just continue walking a little bit around, like usual. Maybe I will find a nicer spot than this one. No. I guess I reached the top. Maybe this stone is marking the top, I don't know. But I have a 360 degrees view, at least behind the trees, of course. But yeah,
I guess this park should give the people a little bit the feeling of nature, because here's not much, to be honest. Nice to walk around for 20 minutes maybe. Well, behind this door it looks pretty, but the door is closed. I don't know if we can get somehow inside. Let's take a look from the other side. It looks better here. Maybe we can walk around and find a way inside. I found a way inside and here it's looking very pretty now. Okay, much better than outside. That I came back during the day to see this park in sunlight, and again this is a beautiful scenery, and you see some people doing pictures for their wedding. And in China, wedding, getting married and the pictures is a very very big deal, so they spend a lot of money for it. I'm out of the pretty little mountain park and back in the normal area, but the pretty nice view is still there. So I will just head around a little bit, take a look if there's something more to encounter, to see, to experience. Besides this little cute park, there's also a kind of a zoo here, but I will not show too much about it because I don't like the living conditions of animals in zoos in China, because it's mostly concrete and steel and kind of sad. So it's time to go back to tomorrow. So it's late, but I did it. I'm back at my place. If you like this video, then hit the thumb up and subscribe my channel, because I'm uploading every week one video.